I think Darren is already steadier than we last saw him. And he's already yearning high. Darren is definitely safer up there if we have any more of those work trucks on the road. Goodness me, he has climbed that high already. But he needs Mum to do that final part. So that's the lil face of Alma's girl. I have to say, Lubby's girl, Rena, is the cutest baby in Annie's troupe this year. Talking about Lubby, she hasn't been seen around at all. My guess is she is hanging out with our troop. She is the real drifter. Dharma and Alma's girls look very similar. I think they both have the same father. And there's Dakota, Dharma's girl born in 2018. I think the lower ranking mums all deserve something, but now they are all over the place. It's going to be difficult. I can't really get to any of them at the moment. They are all well out of my reach. Except Alma, but she has had her share already with the Meals on Wheels not long ago. The little ones are all doing well with the Meals on Wheels just now, they could be counted out. What the heck? We'll just start with Alma and let the opportunities present themselves. The higher ranking ones will always have more, we just can't help it. But with them taken care of, it's easier with the lowly ones. And opportunities will always present themselves, one just have to be patient. Even with the seemingly impossible ones. There you go. So at the end, everything has worked out quite nicely. It has taken me some time, more than I had expected. But it's all worth it. Two boys and two girls. Dear viewers, please leave your suggestion for names with these four newborns we have in Annie's troop.